Now we will look into the tuning of the sitar. The first main playing string, called as bud string, it is tuned to F sharp in Western scale or Ma in Indian scale. This is the first main playing string. And then the next string is the second main playing string. This string is called as gourd string. It is tuned to C sharp in Western scale or Sa in Indian scale. This is a third string. This string is called as karaj string or bass string. It is tuned to G sharp in Western scale or Pa in Indian scale. The next one is also the karaj string, same karaj string, bass string. This is tuned to C sharp in Western scale or Sa in Indian scale. The next one, this is pancham string. This string we have to tune it according to the raga. The next one, these strings are drawn strings or we call as chikari strings. We have to tune it in. This is Sa, lower active Sa, and then other one is higher active Sa. So this is lower active and higher active together. So now I will show you all the strings. Total there are 7 main playing strings: Ma, Sa, Pa, Sa, Pa, Sa, Sa. Till now we have seen the tuning of 7 main playing strings. Now we will look into the sympathetic strings. Sympathetic strings are tuned as according to the raga. It is more difficult to tune. It needs more expertise to tune it. So far we have seen about the sitar, its origin, its construction and parts of the sitar. Now we shall start with the basic lessons or notes, what we call as sarigama. So this is the first very important basic thing you have to learn. Playing of melodies with small phrases called as paltas. These paltas are set to different rhythmic patterns or tala. There are about 25 paltas in each raga. We will now see some of the important ones. The raga which I have chosen to demonstrate you is Rag Yaman. Rag Yaman is derived from the Kalyan Tat. Its Arohi and Avarohi or ascending and descending notes are Ni Re Ga Ma Da Ni Sa Sa Ni The mood of the raga is very devotional. Yaman is the very sought raga, and it has thoroughly explored by various masters, both in vocal and instrumental music. Carefully observe the fingering positions for rag Yaman. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. So you should keep your second finger for the last note, seventh note. Again, Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. So in this rag Yaman, Sa Re is Tivar. Tivar means two. Please hold. Re is Tivar, and then Ga. Ga is Tivar, Ga two, and then Ma. Ma is Tivar, Ma two. Pa. Da. Da is Tivar, Da two. Ni. Ni is Tivar, Ni two. Sa. Now I will show you the glimpses of rag Yaman. Now I will start with basic lessons in raga Yaman. The first lesson is Sa Re Ga Re Ga Ma Ga Ma Pa Ma Pa Da Pa Da Ni Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Ni Da Pa Ta pa ma pa ma ga ma ga ri ga ri sa. For each and every third note, you have to keep your middle finger. Thank you.
Now Mr. Sriram will show you. Same lesson, the second speed is the next beat.
Ri ga ri ma ga ri
sa re sa ga re sa.
Second space.